So, David, you're not heading into town today by any chance, are you? Hi, Steph.
Hey, Brent.
Some morning, huh?
You could say that.
Brent's gonna ride into town with us.
Brent, I was really so sorry to hear about Carla. We all were.
Well, thank you. It was sudden. 2 months from the time she was diagnosed.
Well, I'm sure that was not very easy.
No, it wasn't.
Ready, Daddy?
Hey, champ. Mr. Norton's gonna ride into town with us, okay?
Hi, Mr. Norton.
Hey, Billy.
All right, here's the grocery list. Oh, you know what? Get some ice, too, if they still have it, so we can keep the milk cold.
Great idea.
That is the weirdest thing. That mist. I saw it coming over the mountain this morning. Now it's halfway across the lake. Must be some kind of thermal inversion layer, I guess.
Yeah. Why don't you come with us, huh?
I'm up to my ears in mud and glass. You know, it's gonna take me all day. You guys go ahead. Just have fun.
Okay.
I'll be fine. Okay? See you, bud.
Hey, Jim. Riding back. Okay?
Here I go.
What do we say? How do we convince them? Ollie, what the hell were those tentacles even attached to?
Maybe we can do a little coloring later. Would you like that?
I want Daddy.
I know you do. I'm gonna go see what's keeping them.
Come sit with me again.
Are you all right?
Yeah. It's not my blood. I'm fine.
Well, what the hell happened?
I'll explain. Give me a minute, okay? I need to deal with some first. Please, I got to. Can't let Billy seem like this. He's scared enough. Just give me a minute. Keep him distracted, okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry about Norm. I mean, I ain't making excuses, I'm just saying.
Look, we need to tell people. No need to say how it went down or anything like that, but we're in the deep shit here. People need to know.
I gotta be skeptical, to say the least. Expect you to back us up.
Sure, yeah. We can't have them just walking out, can we? I mean, not like that lady with the kids at home. Oh, Lord, what a mess.
How are we gonna do this?
Let's quietly tell a few key people. Look, you guys are locals, okay? People around here are more likely to take your word for it than mine.
You're a local too?
My family roots, yeah, but I didn't grow up here. It makes me an outsider. You know damn well it does.
What about the out-of-towners? You got plenty of them in the store. Brent Norton?
Tentacles from Planet X. It's a lie, you know. I mean, all these people do is just lie each other up.
Of course it's a lie. Of course it's a lie. It's lunacy. From the look of it, the tentacles are coming out of the beer cans.
Sounds
good. Norm! Where are ya?
You honestly think he's hiding, bud? Having a laugh at your expense? Is that what you truly think?
Norm!
Norm! Show yourself right now! This very instant!
You listen, but don't hear. You hear, but don't believe. And what do you do about it, Mr. David Drayton? How do you offer comfort to these people?
Comfort?
This has been written. The rock will give no shelter. The dead tree cannot hide them. The end time has come. Not in flames, but in mist. The earth has spewed up hell's abominations.
Ma'am, I don't think that's helpful.
That's exactly what it is. If you don't all straighten up soon, you will end up back there just like little Normie.
It's okay, Mrs. Carter.
Don't you touch me! I can show you where it's written.
It's a pile of shit, lady.
Hey, that's not helping either. Can't you see she's upset? We're all scared, so give her a break.
Look, don't you think we know how this sounds? It is the flat-out truth. We all saw it.
All right, Bud, don't take our word for it. Go look.
Well, I tell you what, the day I need a friend like you, I'll just have myself a little squat and shit one out.
You people are being stampeded, you know that? There are four witnesses to this supposed event. One I don't trust at all because he has a grudge against me. Of the remainder, two are hopelessly inebriated.
Not yet.
Working on it.
What about the fourth? I guess that makes me a flat-out liar.
I find that easier to believe than tentacles.
You saw that man run to the car. You heard him scream.
No. I heard a man panicking, and I saw a woman walk out of those doors, stroll out of those doors, untouched.
Mr. Norton, why don't you go out that door around the back? There's a pile of return bottles me and Norm put out this morning. If you bring back one bottle, even one, I'll take this shirt off and eat it.
Look, maybe you do believe this. Maybe they're not lies, they're delusions, whatever. The fact remains, the evidence here is flimsy. It's bordering on ludicrous.
Hey, this isn't a courtroom.
The parking lot lamp's turned on.
Oh, the timer. Must be a different municipal line.
Maybe we could tie into them somehow. Get some electricity in here.
That'll mean walking out the door.
How bad will it be tonight?
Hattie, I just don't know.
You let me keep Billy as much as you can, okay? David, I think I'm in mortal terror. Yeah, I believe that's what it is. But if you let me have Billy, I can be all right. I can be all right for him.
We're all terrified.
Oh, God.
It's nothing to be ashamed of.
I'm so worried about my health. In my heart, I'm sure he's dead.
No. You don't know any such thing.
But what about Steph, David? Don't you have some feeling about whether she's all right?
It's killing me not knowing. But I am gonna keep it together. And I am not gonna give up hope, okay?
Something's moving out there in the mist. Shadows. I thought my eyes were playing tricks, but Dan saw it too. That woman may be right about one thing. Those things out there, they get more active after it gets dark. Daylight's almost gone.
What will end it? Let me hear it.
Expiation.
What are you talking about?
Expiation.
Expiation.
Welcome to Sesame Street. Today's word is expiation.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Is that Jim?
That boy hasn't been right since the pharmacy. His mind's just snapped. Gone.
is demanded. It is blood that will wash us clean and take away the corruption and the sin. It is blood.
We're gonna put a stop to this anyway we can.
Myron, wait.
Blood will make us whole. You can read the news.
Stop, shut up.
Today.
Just listen to
me. You shut up! Hey, listen, this is a free country. You shut up, you know what's good for you? You fucking dead! You piece of shit!
Another unbeliever! An unbeliever! Unbeliever! But he will believe. He will believe before this is through. Yes, he will believe. Yes. Yes. Expiation. It hasn't even been 2 days. Not even 2 days.
What? Where's your friends?
I ain't seen them.
Not that big a store. It's kind of hard to lose.
I ain't seen them, I said. Look like the keeper. What do you want from me?
What do you know about this mist?
I don't know nothing. I got nothing to do with it.
No, that's not what the MP said in the pharmacy before the spiders came out of his skin.
What? Yeah, I don't give a fuck what he said. Leave me alone. Are you deaf?
They're not in the store. The only place we haven't looked is the loading dock.
Know where they are?
I don't know. Maybe. Why don't you go and see if you're curious? Just leave me out of it.
I'd like you to come with us.
No, screw you.
Yeah, I know you're a hometown boy, but that cuts you zero slack. Ollie there's got a gun. You don't come quietly, I'm gonna ask him to shoot you in the leg. And he'll do it too. Then we'll have to drag you.
I say you will be saved. Heavenly Father, Lord above, give me strength. Bless me with your grace, dear God. Unworthy though I am, scared though I am, shit scared, and that's the truth. Let me be your servant, let me be your vessel, and I'll try my damnedest. Lord, I will give everything I got if you let me give. Please, show me the way. Let me earn my place at your side. Me help these people. Let me preach your word. Let me shine your light. Because they're not all bad. They can't all be bad. Some can be saved, can't they? Some can be brought to heaven's holy gates through your grace. I have to believe that, though I know most will swim in a lake of fire forever. If I can save a few, even one, then my life will have counted for something. I will have pulled my weight. I will have earned my place at your side. I will have served your purpose here on this earth, dear God. Please give me strength. Please give me strength, please, in Jesus' name. Strength.
Hello? What? Have you come in here to criticize me some more?
I wasn't trying to criticize.
Or to call me a coward, to tell everybody out there how scared you think I am?
I just need to use the bathroom.
Oh. Okay, well then, have at it.